Where is my new trusty sidekick, huh? Come on, hey Pablo. Ash, I'm gonna just bring somebody on really quick to join the Ghost Beaters if that's okay. If he wants to, only if he wants to. Okay, I'm gonna ask him. All right, cool. I'll meet you. Yeah, first round of read is on me. Okay, fine. Is this Brayden? Hi, Brayden. How are you, my friend? It's me, Dana DiLorenzo. I play Kelly Maxwell on Ash vs. Evil Dead. And Mr. Brayden, I hear you are the coolest 11-year-old, not only in Australia, but pretty much the world. I'm going to go ahead and say that. I hope that's okay. And I'm here to tell you that your daddy loves you so much. Guess what, Brayden? Your daddy, he reached out to me. Yeah, he did. And because your dad is super cool, let's give it up to you, Dad. Boom. Fist bump. That wasn't a punch. That was a fist bump. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Boom. Brayden, yours is coming because yours is going to be special. And Brayden, your daddy wants me to tell you he wants to thank you for being such a great kid, Brayden. And he loves and appreciates so much that you watch the Ash versus Evil Dead with him. Yeah. Oh, my voice cracked because I'm so not used to screaming. That was the theme song, Brayden. I'm sure you knew that, and I did a terrible job. You see, you could probably do it so much better than me. I wish I could hear it right now. But your daddy loves you and loves that you guys watch that together and that you think that I'm a badass. I just said badass. I mean, you must be such a young man to be able to watch that show, because I'll tell you what, it was honestly too scary for me to watch sometimes. I'm telling you. But, you know, I appreciate that you think that Pablo and I made good sidekicks. And thank you so much for being a fan and for watching the show. And I also have heard so many other really, really cool things about you, Brayden. I hear that you love to learn. You have such an inquisitive spirit. And you listen to me, my friend. Don't ever lose that. That's going to make you rise above everybody else. And that's what superheroes are made of. You are a superhero. You have the makings of a superhero. And listen, I don't lie and I don't try and be nice. I think you've seen that by now, haven't you, Brayden? You know I'm not going to just be nice. I'm telling the truth. So you better believe it, okay? And I want you to think of me and remember this, and I want to find out where you are when you're all grown up and you're accomplishing big things in the world, doing all your superhero things. You never lose that inquisitive spirit, my friend. And I hear you also love to learn so much about TV shows, especially ours, but like about the actors and the locations. Dude, can I just tell you? Here's a fun fact. You probably knew this, but the show Ash vs. Evil Dead, even though it's an American show, we filmed it just across the pond from you in New Zealand. We filmed it in Auckland, New Zealand. And my godson and my best friend live in Melbourne, in Australia. Good day. And I love those jelly donuts at the Victoria Markets. I've been to Sydney. I love your country, and I wish I could come visit you, Mr. Brayden. I think we'd have some good adventures, and you could teach me some things. That for sure I know. But I just thought you'd think that was interesting, and maybe someday, when all this virus and the germs go away, there'll be a way for to find out how to maybe. There's not a set anymore, but those woods. I mean, you could easily find out where we shot that show and like the wood scenes. All of that, where those actually were in New Zealand. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump from you. So maybe someday when you're old enough and we can find that information, someday. But you really, I meant to say to you, if you love that kind of stuff about entertainment and television and actors, I hope that you continue to follow that. And there are so many jobs in that business for people like you. You could be a producer. Brayden, maybe you could cast me in something someday when you're all grown up and a big shot, doing big things. I'm just going to put that out there, Brayden. You remember me. And you call me, and we're going to make something happen. And I know you love Ash Williams so much. And Bruce Campbell is so nice and so cool, and I hope you get to meet him someday. And I also hear that you, though, this is the one bone I'm going to pick with you, that, well, before I get to that, let me just say this. Would you like to be an honorary ghost speeder? Because I asked, and you're allowed. Would you like me to deem you? Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm going to just assume you just said yes. Because I think you want to. I think you have the skills, my friend. You could be doing all the research so we can come up with a good plan for once. Because Ash isn't the best with plans. So we need someone like you to help us, okay? So I, Kelly Maxwell, hereby deem you, Mr. Brayden, all the way in Australia that I hope to meet someday, I deem you an honorary ghost beater for life. Do you want to give me a fist bump? One, two, three. Boom! See, you're officially a ghost beater now. One last thing, though. I hear you like Ashy Slashy. And that little puppet, did somebody say puppet? Hey, how did you get back on my arm, Mr. Ashy Slashy Jerkface? Well, check out the potty mouth on her, Brayden. Hey, Brayden. Wanna play? Okay, no, we are not gonna do that right now. Ow! He just bit me. Oh! Okay, Brayden, I have to go deal with him now. Hey, Brayden, let's hang out sometime. No! Okay, I have to go deal with him. I send you all my love and get off me. I'm not done with the video. And I hope I speak to you again soon. Keep doing what you're doing. And don't lose that spirit of learning and being such a cool son for your dad. He loves you so much. Mwah! Bye. Ow! Get